rock wall. Chipped ahead. Hard hit there by McGinn as he knocked down Domi. Welcome back to the OHL. Now Domi reaching out with the elbow, and Domi with a nasty elbow.
That's got to be a hit to the head for sure.
Absolutely.
Let's take a look at
what McGinn did with his check. And there you see, you kind of don't quite see it all, but let's see if we can get a better angle here. And there's what Domi did.